Hey, what's up, guys? It's Acid Glow. So let's talk about King of Fighters 13. The recent news that I've seen lately is that they finally have a Steam version coming out or has already been released. So this comes after 3 years of this game being on the consoles for Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. So I'm wondering what the fuck took them so long. And this comes at a time when I think it's a little bit too late to save this game. Now, I started playing King of Fighters 13 in late 2011, so this is over a year after the game was already released. And so I ended up playing this game online for a few months and lasting into early 2012, and then they released a patch to fix some issues with the ranked matchmaking system. But it just wasn't enough. I think the main problem was the fact that just not many people were playing this game online. And this is on Xbox 360. I don't know how well it was doing on PlayStation 3, but on Xbox 360, I found like it took so long sometimes to find someone that has a decent connection to play with, because when you're going with someone who has like a two bar or like a yellow bar connection to whatever your connection is, it's just there's a lot of button delay and it's just not really worth playing. It really isn't. And I'm not really sure how well this game did in 2010, supposedly for the online, if there were like a lot of people playing or if it was just like offline play and so on. But I play fighting games to play online, and if the online is dead, there's really no point to keep playing the game. For me, that is. I don't buy games to play single player arcade mode. So the other thing I want to talk about is the execution level for some really big damaging combos is really high. Like, if you're a casual player and you just play Street Fighter and you do like basic combos, you can do some of the basic stuff in King of Fighters 13, but you're gonna get mauled by people who love to do those big HD long ass 60 hit combos, those ridiculous ones. I'm not saying it's a bad thing to have those in some games, but when you make the execution level very high for some of those combos, it really turns off a lot of casual players. So, anyways, as for this version that's coming out for Steam, or if it's already out on Steam by the time this video is uploaded, I'm not too sure if it's gonna really do anything. I think the majority of the fighting game player fan base is actually populated on console, on Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3, and to some degree over on the Wii for the Smash Brothers players. But as for King of Fighters, I mean, when it took them 3 years to finally port this game to PC, I think it's just way too late. Although I'm curious to know how well it's going to do in the online, on PC, to see if people still play it or if they just don't even care anymore. So anyways, let me know what you guys think about the Steam version coming out. Are you gonna get it or do you not care?